friends, mathematics is in our daily life. Can you think of an example? You all must be thinking that mathematics is underlying in everything we do. For example, our mother puts salt and other ingredients in our dish with estimation. Milkman measures milk in liters. Carpenter measures all the dimensions for making the furniture. Tailor measures our different body parts for the stitching of clothes so that it gets fit to us. And even in the dance, we count the steps and moves along with the rhythm of the song and many other. Can you find more such daily activities in which mathematics is involved? Similarly, children come into the classrooms with many daily life experiences in which some mathematical understanding is involved. So, it becomes important to incorporate their experiences in the classroom learning by giving them enough scope or opportunities to share. Sometimes one child's experiences help other children to learn from. It is important to provide enough opportunity in which children start seeing relationship between mathematics and daily life. Children come into the classroom with many money-related experiences, as they have lots of experiences related to buying biscuits, toffees or chocolates, etc. They have some understanding about money. So, these experiences can be incorporated in the classroom learning, which helps them to see the relationship between classroom learning and daily life experiences. For enriching their experiences, a mathematics learning kit for classes 1 and 2 has been developed by NCERT. For providing lively environment in the classroom, a very interesting learning item is included. Play Money. Play Money provides hands-on experiences of money. Children enjoy it very much. It creates lot of excitement into the classroom among the children. And with such excitement, we can provide learning experience to the children of classes 1 and 2. Let's see what Play Money bag has inside it. Play Money contains laser-coated notes and plastic coins. Children can't tear it. And that is why they can play and learn freely. In Play Money item, we have 500 rupee notes, 4 50 rupee notes, 5 20 rupee notes, 19 10 rupee notes and 4 5 rupee coins. We also have 5 2 rupee coins and 19 1 rupee coins. With the help of Play Money, various learning activities can be conducted like recognition of Indian currency, addition and subtraction, representing numbers and place value. So now friends, let's see a classroom activity in which Play Money is being used.
Enough notes and coins have been given so that children can regroup freely while adding and subtracting amounts. Such sharing in the classroom will help all children in understanding that the same amount can be denominated using different notes and coins. Initially, activity should involve in depicting a number by using different coins and notes.
दिखाओ, one लाइन से लगाओ, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 9, very good.
2 rupees के 2 coins and 5 का 1 coin.
Very good.
At initial stage, some children have understanding of recognition of coins of rupees 1, 2 and 5 and notes of rupees 10. So, it becomes important that children can be made familiarized with all the notes and coins of Indian currency which are presently in use. Recognition of currency is the first task. Then, activities on different amount making and showing can be conducted in the classroom. So friends, we saw in this activity recognition and denomination of various amount was focused. Such scope of sharing is important in the classroom learning. Children learn better from their peers.
Children have tendency to use bigger amount. We must encourage them to use fumble in speaking.
Children may have their own strategies to count the total amount. Some may count through counting on, some through counting all. We must encourage and appreciate them.
It is important to give enough time. Patience is required from the teacher's part. Children may have different techniques to count the total amount. Somebody may count one, some may count all. The activity should be integrated with writing part of addition procedure. This would help them for better understanding of addition procedure. Encourage the children in regroup if coins become 10 or more and exchange one note of rupees 10 with 10 coins. In the activity, we saw how children got involved in solving the problem in which addition of 2-digit numbers by regrouping was shown. In this activity, there are 3 parts involved. First, in which children were asked to show the amounts like rupees 17 and rupees 15. Second, exchanging the 10 coins of rupees 1 with one note of rupees 10. Thirdly, writing and connecting the carry with the exchanged note of rupees 10. You must have noticed that throughout the activity, teacher did not use the term carry. Instead, children were adding and solving the problems. Through this activity, children could learn about the addition of 2-digit numbers by regrouping. Friends, such kind of daily life problems can be asked to solve in the classroom using play money so that children make sense of carry from the very beginning, so that
the understanding of regrouping will help in the addition of 3 digits as well.